entendu, 10 petites minutes. Inutile de prendre ton air attristé, ça ne sert à rien.
You're in a room. There's Joanne. She's so glad to be here. It is 6:13 our time zone, and it is 1:13 Paris time zone. Make that 6:14. Here is our lovely view from our room. It's a pretty nice day out. It feels a lot warmer than where we left. It's kind of cloudy though. But it's definitely feeling very nice and wonderful. And here we are back to Joanne. Let's go look at the bathroom. Dun, 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 dun. Here's our sink. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Here's our hair dryer. Here's our lovely bathtub and shower. And here is our bathroom with one toilet and one little thing to wash your hiney with. And we'll go back out. Here's our messy stuff. There's Joanne. Isn't she beautiful? Here's our lovely hallway. Yes, we have a mini bar. Let's look into this. We haven't eaten anything yet. Here's the soda Joanne stole from the airport. And here's the soda Joanne smuggled in through customs. And there's our door. Isn't this exciting? I see I'm running out of battery power. We'll stop this for now. We get a new battery. We're getting freshened up and we're going to go for a walk. One more look outside. Am I in Paris, Joanne?
I think you're in Paris, Marie.
We're not in Kansas anymore, Toto.
Not Kansas City.
And we'll start this tape up a little bit later. Bye.
Bye.
Joanne calls the Naked Butt Man.
I was just crazy.
Okay.
Marie at the Eiffel Tower. And we see her. And we take it away. It's a nice day.
Okay, you can turn it off. One of me in there or one of you in there?
You.
You?
We.
I can do that.
We.
I'll do it for you if you do it for me.
I'll do it for you if you do it for me.
Okay.
Okay.
Joanne's going to walk over here and I'm going to take a picture for posterity that her grandchildren can look at and know Joanne was in Paris. It'll be great. There's more. The glass pyramid?
Yeah.
That's in front of the Louvre.
Oh, that's in front of the Louvre.
You're old Disney. Oh, now you're recording.
Yeah.
Great. Here we are, day two. Eiffel Tower. Looking out over the Seine. Wonderful, wonderful. Tomorrow's Euro Disney. And Joanne's just having a wonderful time.
There's this lady who keeps hanging on my pictures. one over there is where Jordan and I had a wonderful, a first French meal in a restaurant. Two Crocs Monsieur's and two Coca-Colas. Pretty cool. Lots of light for the camera drone.
So, wo haben wir sie uns gerade? Nicht verlieren. Es ist so dunkel hier. Ja. Ich weiß, waren sie denn so vertief? Ah ja, ja. Das ist sehr offen in französischen Gruppen, weil die Stühle werden offen.
Here we are in the middle of the Louvre. What day is it, Joanne? 23rd? January 23rd, 1993. That's the day. Here we'll go like this. Fit it all in. Much better now. Earthquake. And we're in a full circle. Thank you.
arc, is that the banner running through there somewhere? Something over there.
Les guides indiens du coin et les pionniers qui partent explorer les territoires sauvages. Les Indiens ont toujours baptisé notre bateau le canoë de feu à cause des flammes et de la fumée qui s'échappent des grandes cheminées. Ils croient que c'est le retour de leur légendaire comète d'été. Territoire de l'Ouest, et devrions voguer un moment en eau calme. Comme...